Hello everyone, welcome to RPI. I'm a graduate student here at Material Science Engineering Department at RPI. My name is Shyam Sharma. Previously, I did undergraduate in Ceramic Engineering from India, from Indian Institute of Technology, Varanasi. And here at RPI, I'm working in Professor Nikhil Koradkar's group. His group mainly focuses on low-dimensional materials, their synthesis, their characterization, and their various applications. Applications such as coatings, applications such as energy storage devices and energy generation devices. Most of the work is done on energy storage devices. They solve various issues in the batteries. My work here is on energy generation devices. I am working on a new class of material called perovskites, and these perovskites help create solar cells which are highly efficient and which are low cost to prepare. And we can use those perovskites directly by spray coating. There are various techniques by which we can create solar cells which are very low cost. Today, we'll be using the Raman spectroscopy to characterize one of those samples. Thank you for joining us today, and I'm happy to be part of the engineering community at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute.